Hi, it's Mimi from HeyMimi.com, and in the first video I showed you which non-Copic markers work in the Copic Airbrush system, and in this video I'm showing which ones I've tried that don't work. So once I discovered that this square-shaped original Copic marker seemed to work better than even the Copic sketch, which is this oval shape. In my first video, the sketch really seemed to do the smoothest job, but that has not been my experience overall. It seemed to me that my big revelation was, my aha moment was when I realized that this square shape seemed to do better. So once I figured that out, and I was thinking, I do not want to buy a bunch of colors at $7 a pen. I'm just too cheap for that. To me, for a moment there, it was just an absolute no-brainer. Oh my gosh, these Spectrum Noir pens are going to work in there, and they're like six pens for $15. I don't even want to force it in there because they really do not fit. Let's see if I can get it to go in. It does not fit. Let me zoom in. You would think, to the eye, it looks like an exact match to the Copic, but it does not fit. And you can really force it in there if you try. Let's see if I can get it to. You could force it in there, but you can see this, when you try to do it, you can see this seam spread apart, and it's just not worth it. It's just not worth breaking your trigger for that. I think this is $28, which is really a pretty good deal. So I was really disappointed. It just seemed for sure that they would fit, and they don't. And they were so cheap, and I really don't like the colors or the pen, but they are pretty juicy, so I thought they would work well, that I actually took my Dremel to it, and I figured, I don't like these anyway. I'm going to make this work. So, yeah, it is all dried out, so don't do this unless you want to toss your pens. I took a Dremel and ground down this Spectrum Noir pen. Let's get in there. You can see I really went to town on this thing. I was determined to make it work. Let's see if I got this to fit. It is dried out, so this was a bad idea if you like the pens. Okay, so you can see it does fit in there now. But you can see, oh, phooey. You can see it's spreading apart. So what doesn't work? Skinny tips. Spectrum Noir that you would think for sure was going to fit. No, does not work. Even a Spectrum Noir that's been ground down with a Dremel does not work. No. And Sharpie markers either do not work or do not work very well. And pipsqueaks do not work. And they also the fat pipsqueaks do not work. So I think your best bet is to look for these square shapes. And if I come across some more that work, I will let you know. So these are no. No Spectrum Noir, no fine line, no pipsqueaks, no Crayola pipsqueaks, fat or skinny, do not work. There were some Crayola ones that had a scent to it. They don't work either. And then Sharpies, they could work if you put a whole lot of effort into it, but it's not worth it. Okay, so I hope that helps, because I realized that once again, I went off on a tangent on my previous video, so I apologize for that. So I'll put a link here to the first video on this topic. It shows a little information about what compressor I use, and also shows more hands-on comparison of which markers do work and which ones don't work. So I think that's worth watching.